I used to be like you. I used to know the difference between right and wrong. But then I moved to Los Angeles and I lost 10 pounds because they take away the food before you're done. You're done. I had the stomach flu for a month and a dozen people came up to me and said, "You look amazing." I know. Have you ever thought about how thin we'll be when we're dead? I was at my grandma's funeral and I was like, thank goodness it's open casket because you got this, girl. You finally got this. My manager suggested it might be time for me to get some Botox. I said, I'm kind of still exploring my face. I mean, Is this no longer relevant? Yeah, but you know how it goes. I used to be like you, living in a hippie cooperative, going to sleep to the click clackety clack of a loom operated by a man named Ocean. Making an ill-fitting wool hat later to be sold for fair trade prices. I have protested every war. Gulf War, I put what I thought were peace signs on my face, turned out to be the Mercedes-Benz logo. A foreshadowing. I've busked for change on the street while playing a musical instrument poorly.
Oh, do you play any Tchaikovsky?
You got a dollar?
Sure.
That doesn't sound like Tchaikovsky. Well, I'm not the one who's trying to buy their classical music on the street! But you know how it goes. You need health benefits, you know? So you start working for the man. You know, just I was just typing out what he had to say, you know? I felt like I was taking back the night from inside the machine because it makes a difference to this starfish. And then, you know, you get a promotion. You know, my ego says, oh, I want to be on TV. And it turns out the man owns that. And he just wants to make you do a couple changes to your jokes so as not to upset his buddies / corporate entities. And I made those changes. And then the man said, I'll give you a big bag of money if you just say exactly what I want you to say. And I took that big bag of money and I said exactly what I wanted me to say. Now I'm redecorating my house in shades of gray.
Not the popular book. The actual ethical conundrum.